guess what day it is? That's right. It is what? Sunday, Sunday, Sunday. And we're going to do what?
Sing ourselves happy.
Sing ourselves happy.
Yeah.
Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth.
To my channel to this singing Sunday, and we're gonna have a little fun today, isn't that right?
Yeah,
yes, and we're gonna sing some songs from my second most favorite, if that's even proper English, whatever, second most favorite Disney movie of all times, and that is Beauty and the Beast. So sit back and enjoy our little montage, little mashup.
Melody
arrangement of songs from Beauty and the Beast. There goes the baker with his tray, like always, the same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to the poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Good morning, monsieur. And where are you off to today? The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful about a beanstalk. That's nice, Marie, the baguettes.
Of any crowd.
Cause her head's a bunsome cloud.
She's a funny girl, that's
bad. Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your wife? I need 6 eggs.
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life. Ah, Belle, good morning, sir. I've come to return the book. Finished already? Oh, I couldn't put it down. Have you got anything new?
Not since yesterday.
That's all. Borrow this one. That one? Well, you've read it twice. It's my favorite far-off places, daring sword fights.
Well, if you like it that much, it's yours.
I insist. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Her looks have got no parallel. behind that fair facade. I'm afraid she's rather odd, very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us, just different from the rest of us.
Where did you go? Stay with me,
Mother.
Where did you go? Monsieur Gaston, oh, he's so cute.
Let me through.
I'll get the knife.
This fresh,
the fish,
she's fair.
This madam's mistake.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch, I'm going to make Belle my life.
A funny girl, a beauty, not a funny girl, really is a funny girl. That da da da. Thank you. Thank you.
Tea.
gosh, it disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here'd love to be you, Gaston, even when they're talking your lumps. There's no man in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you, and it's not very hard to see why. No one's slick as Gaston, no one's quick as Gaston, no one's neck is incredibly thick as Gaston. There's no man in town half as manly, perfect, a pure paragon. You can ask every Tom, Dick, or Stanley. They'll tell you whose team they prefer to be on. Who plays darts like Gaston? Who breaks hearts like Gaston? Who's much more than a sum of his parts like Gaston? Specimen, yes, I'm intimidating. My, what a guy, Gaston. Needing nerds like Gaston. I'm especially good at expectorating. My, what a guy, Gaston. The lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. And now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a barge.
Interlude. Gaston can make up an endless refrains like Gaston. Gone. I use antlers in all of my decorating. Say it again. Who's a man among men? Who's a super success? Super six super success. Just one guy in town who's got all of it. His name, G-A-S-T-O-N, I believe is another T. It just occurred to me that I'm a little illiterate, and I've never actually had to spell it out loud before. Gaston!
Yes, that was the best version ever. Yeah, we did that. High five.